Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 29th of 2021, well, it is titled M64, the Evil Eye Galaxy. So what do we see here? Well, this is the galaxy known as M64 and sometimes called the Evil Eye Galaxy. And it has a very interesting property in that it rotates in a very strange manner. And this is that the stars rotate in the direction of the gas when we look at the central regions, but in the opposite direction in the outer regions. So the stars are rotating differently depending on where they are within the galaxy. And this is believed to be the result of a merger between galaxies that occurred billions of years ago. So two galaxies would have collided, and it's carried over some of the properties of those two galaxies. Now, within the galaxy itself, we can see it's tilted at an angle, so we can certainly see the distinct spiral structure of the galaxy. And we can see the very enhanced dust lanes on the near side, where the dust is, we're looking closer to the edge and seeing the dust very dense there. And there's just as much dust on the other side, it's just that the angle at which it's tilted does not emphasize it as much. Also, within the dust, we see a lot of star formation. Now, the dust itself is where stars are forming. And when we look deeper into that, we see the blue and pink regions that are associated with the star formation, the blue glow of the hot stars that form, and the pink hydrogen regions excited by ultraviolet radiation from those hot stars. So these are all signs of star formation and are all greatly associated with spiral galaxies. So when we look at any spiral galaxy, we tend to see these same things. We see dark dust where stars are just forming, and we see the blue and pink regions further around that are signs that stars formed in the relatively recent past. Now, how do we know that they formed in the relatively recent past? Well, those blue stars that glow that we see in blue light all around this galaxy, those stars only live a short time, from only just a couple million years for some of the most massive ones to maybe tens of millions of years for some of the others. And that means they had to have formed within the last 10 to 20 million years, or they would all be gone. So that's one of the reasons that we know that star formation in a galaxy such as this continues to this day. So that was our picture of the day for March the 29th of 2020. It was titled M64, the Evil Eye Galaxy. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Sprite Mountain. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.